Welcome, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. Alan, looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so, Martin. There's a really good buzz in the air here.
So the first half about to begin. Line up for the home side. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there.
A real opening for him. So close, the post. To put them in front.
Oh, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in too.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. And Cooper. It goes out wide again. That's an excellent cross. Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Here's Taylor. Marriott. It's looking good, this move. Got to be. And that's straightforward for a goalkeeper of this caliber.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Edwards. Marriott. Attacking well here. Yoda. Throw in here. Now Hughes. In with a chance. Hit it hard, but not very true. Can they bring the visitors into this game the qualities that have made them the highest-scoring team in the league to this point?
Here's a chance! Oh, it's a brilliant goal! And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. And goodness me, they're celebrating it.
Right on the spot to score.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but he was in the right place.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Here's Grant. Marriott. And here they are, on the attack. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Baldwin. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Now Brown. And the cross goes towards the far post. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Edwards.
Gone in a bit crudely, I think, with that one, but they've kept the ball. Referee says play on. Baldwin. Yoda. Well, they could pose some danger now.
Good defending. And the referee says, that's a free kick.
Look at that wall. They've sneaked forward again. Had a crack!
Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
Well, the goalkeeper wouldn't want to be beaten from there, and he made sure he wasn't spectacularly.
Yeah, because it was sweetly struck, and you do have to pay attention to those.
In goes the corner. And they get it away.
Good interception.
Comes in with a tackle. Quick change of possession here. Guiding it through. Switch of emphasis going inside.
This could be useful, actually. Good piece of individual play.
Could be dangerous. Marriott. Well, could be a booking here. A yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
Challenge here. Now Brown. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Yoda.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Now here's a chance. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. It's a good cross.
Oh, a touch will do!
Some options now for the pass. That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly.
Well, I like the look of this attack. Got the opposition.
Great chance!
Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
That's very good shielding of the ball. Now Grant. Chris Forrester. Kick given. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
We can't have any complaints.
The ref blows for the free kick. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. And back it goes to the keeper. Well, that's half-time at 1-0.
Well, they're losing because the defenders just didn't get tight, they didn't operate as a unit, they missed balls in the air, well below the standard that they normally set.
Yeah, they stopped.
The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the Indy.
A real opening for him. Change of ends, and the second half is underway. Here's Edwards. It's a quick break.
Now they've got the ball back, what can they do from here?
Threads it through. In with a chance. Well, he could have brought him down for a penalty, but the slide tackle clearly got the ball. Perfect.
That's a good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way.
It goes out wide again. What's the chip, the goalkeeper?
Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Well, it's going to be a substitution now. Here's Grant. Yoda.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
And Cooper. He went in well. Forrester.
Marriott. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Here's Grant.
Strong challenge.
Yoda.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Try one now.
Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there. Been some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Being closed down here.
It's looking good, this move. Switch of emphasis going inside.
He's had a go here.
He's made the save.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
They've opened them up here. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly. Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
I think the coach will be considering his options on the bench.
Restarting at 2-0.
Taylor.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Here's Edwards.
There's some potential in this move.
Edwards.
It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that.
Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket, he didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
Has a go here!
Well, with him, you know he's going to go for goal, but he's had better efforts, many of them.
I'd be surprised if he is allowed to take the next one after that.
Chris Forrester. Yoda. This could be it.
Saw the goal and went for it.
They really should have cemented a good position here with the chances he's had.
Well, if he's upset, Martin, it's nothing like his manager, who I think is getting ready to bring him off after those missed chances.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Can finish it off.
He's blocked the shot well. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw.
It's a good cross. Nodded back across goal. Superb save.
That's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Yoda.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Now this looks promising. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
And they get it away. And here's the shot. A goal. Right into the corner by the post.
Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all. Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on.
It is now an extraordinary lead, and you could say really game over.
Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any
space to try and hit it now.
It's gone behind for a goal kick. Alan, what's gone wrong with him? He looks off the pace.
That graphic doesn't make for good reading. He's got to do better. Otherwise, what's the point in having him out there?
They could pose some danger now.
Crisp defending there.
Here's a chance.
You can see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him.
What's the keeper doing here? Real chance. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Shots on here. Terrific stop.
Corner to be taken. Four extra minutes to play here of added time.
Pressure really on, yet another corner.
Corner played into the middle.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Corner again.
The shot's on.
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Defender.
And there's the last blast on the whistle today.
I can't recall seeing such a one-sided match, Alan, for a long time.
No, one team turned up, the other one stayed in the dressing room, I think. It was incredible to watch.
Another good result. They needed to get some goals to do it, the visitors, but they keep on going.
Yeah, they can't stop scoring away from home. There's just something about this side that produces chances, produces goals.
The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the Indy.
A real opening for him.
They bring the visitors into this game.
Here's a chance!
Look at that wall. They sneak forward again.
Had a crack!
Open them up here.
And they get it away. And here's the shot. A goal. Right into the corner by the post. Loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't. Shots on here. Terrific stop.